Offten Fantasy Island. Well, funny funnel cake. This is.
Yeah, but funnel cake by KFC is probably just not as good.
After all of that,
for you.
Pretty good.
Yeah, they look it. They smelled it all the way home too. I mean, for $5, you can't be wrong.
Yeah.
Gotta try these. Ooh, fun.
How many sons of bass motors?
Objection, Your Honor. We have already established our
brother. Oh, look at me.
No. Dog wants some funnel cake.
So tell us, Doctor. What in your
hands
qualifies you to form an opinion about the effect of these cards when you admittedly have no
experience? We are really addicting.
Withdrawn.
Yeah.
It wasn't easy, Adam, but I thought...
So it's a french fry, but funnel cake.
Yeah, the problem is you're as though the expert. The most letters...
You said there was a bigger size?
Sure, I'll put
Dr.
Valentino. Wow. 20. Like B.F. Skinner. The man coined the term cultural insanity in the 500-page treatise on the subject.
Well, okay.
Yeah.
But they're shaped like fries.
No. No, they're just shaped in fries, that's all.
...a budget to prosecute all the culturally insane...
Oh, my God.
...in the same floodgates.
That box, big box, or have it alone?
Since when we take the statement of a non-felon, it's gospel. The only way to get a witness is credible.
Yeah, they could have put him in a french fry thing, eh, Jing? Really?
Yeah, really.
Make those upon care for that.
It's good they did, because they stayed warm.
I mean,
that
yeah.
Good. That's a nice snack.
No.
Huh? No. Jim? David said you can't have them.
Not healthy for humans, they're probably not healthy for dogs.
You know why you eat them?
Because they're good.
They're good.
Fancy feast. Chef inspired.
Push me out of the way, Mama.
Adored. Hi,
sweetheart.
Every silky
ball. I don't have any.
Every impeccable pate. Every
I know.
Delicious detail.
You had a bone, we had a funnel cake.
Mm-hmm.
Fair is fair.
Mm-hmm.